This gives us a very good idea of how much sulfuric acid is.